ever since then, I never eat Mexican before my yoga class.